Welcome to our Magento 2 tutorials. Today we will learn how to configure specific coupon codes. And what is a coupon code? Coupons codes are used with card price rules to apply a discount when a set of conditions is met. To create a specific coupon, follow the previous video to create a card price rule. Under Rule Information, complete the rule name and description. On the General Information page, set coupon to specific coupon. Enter a coupon code to be used with the promotion. Now I will set use per coupon to 100, it means that this coupon can be used 100 times. And limit use per customer by 1, it means that each customer will only be able to use it once. And if you want unlimited uses, just leave these boxes blank. To make the coupon valid for a period of time, complete the from and to dates. Define suitable action for the coupon. Discount amount is the percentage of discount based on product price. Scroll down to labels, and enter the text that you want to use as the default rule label for all store views. After complete, tap save. To apply the coupon to a purchase, the customer can enter the coupon code in the cart. Coming up next, we will learn about the auto-generated coupons. Be HexaSync. Connecting applications, automating processes.